Guys, I have done it. I have convinced my parents to finally get a cat. I literally ordered like everything that I kind of needed and they have come in. They're all on the floor, if you can see. And there's quite a few things to like unbox. I'm gonna go pick it up tomorrow. I'm actually so excited. I'm gonna get a kitten. I'm not sure what gender am I gonna get. Everything that I've kind of gotten for this kitten, it's like very cutesy little because it's so tender, so it's not like a fluid cat yet, so still a kitten, so cute and little. And before I got home from college, I went to buy some food for it to welcome this new kitten in my house. I literally got like a few range of things, going from like the food bowls to even the litter box. This, like, you can see how many pounds I've got. So that's one. This one is super heavy for no reason. I don't get what it is. That's another one. And then there's a little one over here. So I'd say we start with this small one and then we go medium and then big one. So do you have like a description of what it is? No, we don't get any description. I'm not sure what it is yet. Okay. This is like a headband that I got, like this white one I'm wearing. So it's unrelated to this. I got this little bath brushes. I'm not sure how I open this. Should have gotten some scissors and like, I don't know, there's different like settings for it. Don't mind my sister, she's getting ready for work. Anyway, there's these cube bath brushes and I've got two of them, which is great. Then okay, that's basically everything in that one, so little for a reason. Now onto this middle one, it's so heavy. Let's get it open. Is there an easier way I could have opened this? I don't know. Oh, okay. So. Oh, so like all the big things are here. So. So we've got the cat litter. It's like, is it the pellets ones? I forgot, but no, I don't think so. It's like, I don't know. It's clumping cat litter. That's all you need to know. So let me put it over there. The next thing we've got here is, oh, the shampoo that I got. And this is supposed to be really good as well because I checked the reviews. And everyone was saying that it had a really nice smell. It had a really nice smell, and it like, no, left the cat really clean. I can't smell. Oh, yeah, it just smells nice. Okay, now on to the next thing. We have got the food bowls. They're supposed to be like three inside. I just got the basic silver ones. Like, I like those ones. They don't need to be like extravagant. So that's one. That's two and that's three. Next thing, we've got the toothpaste and toothbrush. And this one is something I wanna see. This is the cat bed. This is the bed. The little thing is gonna be like here in the corner of my room. So since my kitten is still little, I don't want her to be like still like around the house. I just want her to be in one room first and then we introduce it to other rooms. I'm trying to be careful so I don't actually cut the material. I don't know if this makes sense already because it's like a little round bed. The cutest little thing. Oh my days, I love it. I love it. It's gonna stay here in my room And I think I got the perfect color for it. Like, this is beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. And it has like a little, you know, inside bit. So, you know, the kitten is very comfortable. I give my kitten the best. So, it's very like, I like it. It looks very, we move. Next thing we have, should be the last one from this box, is this. This is the carrier bag that I needed to go and carry the cat from my, when I say tomorrow, I mean Friday, the 19th of May. So, just for reference. So, we have a guide, I hope. No, we don't. That's amazing. I'm trying to understand. Okay, so what you carry is actually here at the, no. Yeah, what you carry is here at the top. So this little flat thing needs to stay at the bottom here. Oh, it's fluffy as well. Can you see that? Like, it's fluffy just to make sure that the pet is comfortable. Do I need to put it in something? No, just place it here. This, and that is absolutely perfect. I love that. I also ordered the litter box, but the litter box is not here yet. It's gonna get here tomorrow. So, is it tomorrow, Saturday? It's a bit bad that it's gonna get here on Saturday. So, when the cat wants to do whatever he wants to do, what is it gonna do? Anyway, this one's the last one. Saturday. Why is it here already? Litter box I was just talking about is here. So basically everything is complete. So we got a mat, we got a scoop, and we have got a little bowl. We have got the front bit, like the top bit of the bowl. That's all like I have gotten for this cat. And tomorrow when I actually go to get the cat, you guys will be with me. She is finally here. Look at her. She's oh my god, she's so pretty. Okay, she's gonna sit in front of the camera. Get away. And I've decided to name her Willow. Look at yourself. Look at yourself. Not my hair. Thanks. Yeah, well, yesterday I decided not to film. I did get her on Friday. It's just that I couldn't really film because she was so scared and she kept just going under the bed and wouldn't come out for like a good, I don't know, a few hours. And when she finally came out, she still regularly went back in. So now that she's out, I was planning on trying to cut her nails because I feel like her nails have really longish. Oh gosh, her nails are really longish, and I don't know how to do that. Like, I've tried and I've gotten a few like scratches here and there, and then I was planning on giving like her a little shower, and then I've found what to actually feed her because I got some food 2 days ago. And she really wasn't eating that until I actually got some milk and some, I forgot what they're called, but I got something that she actually likes, and she's actually eating and drinking, and that's about it. And I feel like she's settled in pretty well. She's kind of familiar with, like, she's
familiar with where she is. She knows how to get around the house and downstairs to get some food. About the litter, she can't really use the litter box. I've kind of seen this, and she was like not really aiming perfectly, but she's gonna learn little by little, and I'm gonna try and help her. No, what are you doing? She wants to say hi. She's in front of the camera, and she I'm gonna try and like help her learn how to actually use the litter box, and apart from that, that's everything with her. So she's fine. She's like almost 2 months old. She can make that big jump, and now she wants to get down. Ooh, okay, you can do it. Oh, she actually did it. So I got these kind of like wet wipes to wipe Willow. It's just because I was too scared to like actually put her in the shower and actually clean her there. So I'm gonna take these. Hey, where are you going? Don't go. She's gonna start scratching me for no reason. Okay, let's try and do that like as gently as possible. Come on. Even your face. Okay, gotta hold her face. Oh. She's gonna... Ow. Little paws, so cute. She's just running away like a little criminal. She's back to her normal self. Okay. This is not gonna take so long. I'm never gonna bother you like this until I have to do this again. Come on. Jesus. I'm gonna leave her alone now because I just don't want her to, like, if I pick her up again, she's probably gonna scratch me, so. I'm not gonna let that happen for now. I'm gonna try and get the nail clipper, the actual one for cats, and then see if I can clip her nails with that. And yeah, that's about it.